Let's find out if there's any ghost activity. The paranormal activity is so strong. I think there are more haunted spots.
Sancte Mike Archangele, defende non sprelio!
There must be more.
Contra nequitam et insidias diaboli est a presidium.
Another spot. But it isn't the last one.
Imperet illi deus supplices deprecamur tuci princeps militia celestis.
Still, I have the feeling that's not all.
Satana maliosque spiritus malinos, qui ad perditione animarum pervagantur in mundo.
That's it.
Divine virtute in infermum detrude. Amen.
What the hell? It should be still 2 o'clock. Hello? Is somebody out there?
Exorcizamus te omnis immundus spiritus, omnis satanica potestas, omnis incursio, infernalis adversari omnis legio, omnis congregatio et secta diabolica, ergo Draco maledicte, et omnis legio diabolica, adjuramus te, cessa desipere humas creaturas.
Is it gone?
Esce aeterne perditionis venum propinare. Omnis fallaciae hostis humana salutis. Humiliare suppotenti menu dei.
Since exorcism doesn't work, I have to take a different approach. I need some information of those spirits. Also, I need some holy water for protection.
Your love, and of course you. Why would you poison yourself with cigarettes? Why would you make your life shorter and your breath smell? Or there any taboos? If it's your only solution, you will be able to smoke not in a month, not in a week, but in 4 days. 4 short days! Nikaboos is almost a divine cure. Maybe right now, it will improve your life. No.
Maybe I will get some clues from the radio. I could make use of it. This object's linked to the ghost. If I could collect 4 more, I would be able to bind one. This ritual doesn't belong to the holy ones. But in this case, it seems I have no choice. I need to find the chalk to draw a pentagram. I could discover something important with it. Quite useful tool.
Damn earrings! I should have put them off earlier. I hope those secretive patches will work. Maybe I should use several more? It's not hard if I will use more of them. Now I look like a mummy.
Srdce za té, krát vlákuje in nomine Dei, patris omnipotentis et in nomine Jesu, Christi fili eius domni nostri, et in virtutat spiritus sancti.
What is under the carpet? A diary? That can be helpful.
Regular, everyday, normal stone.
I could do some digging.
Guess someone will like burgers.
Is an axe mentioned, Derry?
Thank you.
Who would throw fresh lettuce to garbage? A piece of old newspaper.
Covered in some black substance. Can't be a blood.
Hear me out. I have a confession. I am haunted with obsession. I admit that I stole a show, but that was a crime of passion. Nothing more. Despite that, I still feel the shame, so I hid them well. My tool, my companion, and my crime. My tool is worth more than a jewel, but it's useless in the hand of a fool. If you want to go for a little look, it lays down in my favorite book. My companion has a kind of bad reputation. Nonetheless, it can expand your imagination. He is inside one of the cases that contains many faces. And finally, but not least, is your show. In order to take it back, you need to crawl. But it was already grim by my shameless crime.
I think I should look for a room where that ghost lived. What is this smell? Is something on fire? Got it. In order to take it back, you need to crawl. Maybe I'm gonna find this show under the furniture. It's a love letter. Lays down my favorite book, but which one? That's actually quite a pretty ashtray.
I am not gonna make it. Today, or maybe I should say yesterday, I had too many clients. I should be happy about it because it's more money for me than I can. I have no time for myself and I feel like my life is slipping through my fingers. To cheer myself, I went shopping. I bought this chest in antique store. It's a supposed to be a property of scientists from 19th century. Anyway, it has some kind of puzzle lock. I must admit that solving this was pretty entertaining. I think I'm gonna leave this thing right there. I'm just too old for toys.
A fluffy pig.
Another piece.
I don't need glasses, I'm not blind. Is it a Puchimun?
Nothing heartbreaking, just a watch. I won't take them, I'm not that poor. Yet.
I can't open it without the key. Someone marked this leaflet. I wonder why and who. Some mega terrorist? Latest emperor?